Good, wonderful morning, Racer Nation. So today I'm gonna share with you my morning routine as a student athlete. So what I do is I usually have practice at 6. So I wake up an hour early just, you know, cause it takes me a minute to get, you know, in my zone. I get my shoes out right near my bag. Got my clothes ready, wallet ready, AirPods, mask, and water bottle filled up, ready for the day. Here is the mid-distance group, up nice, bright, and early for our workout. Straight out of practice, coming to get COVID tested. So after running and lifting and eating breakfast at Winslow, I usually come back and do a little bit of homework before I take a nap. That is a necessity, is a nap. I am a psychology major, so here is this nice, heavy, thick book filled with lots of information in it. My dorm. Here is my roommate, Lulu, just chillaxing after practice. So, when I am not eating, sleeping, practicing, or doing schoolwork, I do engage in some harmless dancing, busting a few moves. I'm not gonna show you all of my good moves in case some of y'all try to use them against me in a dance battle, but here are just some few simple little, you know, things I can show you.